The Bureau of Internal Revenue has released the draft rules on processing tax amnesty applications. Under the proposed regulation, every taxpayer that incurred deficiencies from 2017 and prior years may avail of the tax amnesty within 1 year from the effectivity of the final regulations. The amnesty will also cover those with pending tax evasion charges before the courts or the Justice Department. The BIR hopes to raise at least 2.1 billion pesos from the amnesty program.